The measures a hospital should be as put in situ. A hospital should be as launched several measures to guard patients, families and team members. All hospitals should be also following the foremost recent guidelines from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, including screening and testing efforts. Here are four of the measures a hospital should be as put in place. Should be all visitors and staff are being screened for symptoms of COVID-19, these screenings will help reduce the prospect of team members exposing one another. All visitors and patients age 2 and above are required to wear a mask in clinical buildings. Enhanced visitor guidelines. Should be all hospital have strengthened our visitor guidelines to assist protect our patients. Isolation ready areas. Should be all hospital has designated areas within the hospital that it should use for isolating COVID-19 patients from other patients and families. Readiness drills. In preparation for a possible surge of patients, team members have run drills throughout the all hospital, including fixing triage facilities. Should be all hospital up to now with the foremost recent outbreak information and ensure them are following the foremost effective practices to limit the spread of COVID-19.